Oh yeah, look at this. Stunt back. Leg X. Jet. Buff out. She's like a little bitch.
When you turn up, you're dead.
I know you're here.
No need to hide. It'll all be over soon.
There you are, bitch.
Shoot her in the face. The library key. Lunchbox. Dirty water. Oops. Well, this guy. And I'm getting eaten. This is cool. Okay. I got a mining log. Ants. So, let's try to mine into the vault. Activate. Don't cover. Keep a hold of the skill books until we can make better use of them. God damn it. I think we're done up here. I don't think there's anything else really. Try to get the Nuka-Cola on, failed miserably. There we go. Thank you. Monica Cola. More money in the bin. Downstairs and we'll see what is happening in there. Oh, down again. This gas is alarming. It's at 40, locked back at 50. It's a good start. Swift learner, it's not a comprehension level 4 is the one we want, so I'll just go for another intense training. Put one into agility. Radix, more water. So they blocked this up. Well done. Anything in here? 4 caps. More drugs. Paint guns. Nope. Not that way. Ah! Put one to it. Switch star gap. Back pedal. Assault rifle. And yeah, Chinese Spec Ops training manual. That's it. Well, not too bad. Some jet. Move. And a stun pack. Now that we're out and about, we should probably set up keybinds again. Chinese pistols, it's not as good as what we've got. We can repair one up, it's not too damaged. It's pretty terrible. Baseball bat and the BB gun does the same fucking damage. Assault rifle, so I'll go one for you, two for you. Everything else is trash. Dirty water. More dirty water. There was a door around here somewhere. There it is. Okay, so we're back. A couple of technical issues, so I think I've lost the footage of me inside the Super Diplomat. But we got here, we've raided it, and we're just heading back to Megaton. Hopefully nothing else will go wrong.
You're looking for the mayor or the sheriff?
Just have a drink and...
Hey.
Tom and Moira. Is there something else in there? Find medicine. Oh. Is there something I forgot? Oh well, we're going back. Probably should pay more attention to my quest marker. Done it all, have we not? Find the medicine. Sure. I'll have another look around. So we came, killed everyone, got a fancy laser pistol, got a combat shotgun, just need to kind of fix the thing up a bit. Did I not open that? There we go. Now we can leave. Got some money, meds, chems, all the good stuff. Now we can go to Megaton.
You want something?
Processing point up, funnel down. And we didn't wait for 8 to 6 hours. And wait. Ira.
So, how's the scavenging been? Got the food medicine from that super du-
Yep, we got.
Really? You did? You did! Well, alright! Tell me all about it.
Let's go with the intelligence one. Raiders were using the pharmacy as a place to store their best gear.
So you're saying that they acquired a well-protected stash? I wonder how many other places are hiding treasures behind monsters. Well, keep what you got.
All of them?
Just traded for a big food shipment myself. Here, take a bit, my treat. Tastes kind of great after a while.
Wonderful.
Oh, and take this. It's an old food sanitizer. Just carry it with you, and it should automatically make most food and drink more, better.
Okay, we can continue.
I still need to study a living specimen with radiation poisoning. I need someone to research how to travel through a minefield. And that'll cover the first section of the book. Which strikes your fancy?
We'll go with
the
radiation.
That's what I need your help for, isn't it? I know lots about it from books. But I never seem to get a live example. Not for long, anyway. So I need you to get a bit of radiation poisoning, so I can study its effects. Oh, not a deadly dose, of course. I can fix you up before that. Oh, you're a peach! Or at least some sort of hardy fruit that grows in the savagely irradiated mockery of agriculture we have nowadays. Now, 200 rads should be enough for basic sickness. But if you can get 600 or more rads, my test will be even more accurate. Just make sure you can get back here, and I'll see to it that you're well taken care of.
Smash it.
Sure thing.
Let's see if we can get rid of some of this. All the Chinese pistols. We'll dump the mines, keep the grenades. And I can dump them. Let's see what she has. Frag grenades. There's a pistol. That's a launcher. It's always nice. Couldn't get any of that. Take 4 stun packs, and there we go, we'll just take a pile of stun packs, keep us alive for a while.
Good hunting!
And we can disappear.
Dad says not to talk to strangers.
Cool. I suppose we could venture into DC. Yeah, we'll take our first steps into DC and we'll travel with the Super Duper map. Head from here. Take a swim in this lovely irradiated water. Farragut West Metro. Somebody over here. Somebody not very nice. Oh! terrible with this gun. Oh, hunting rifle. Beautiful. What do we have here? Reload fast. Gone back shotgun. Tear me apart. There we go. Wastelander. Oh, another hunting rifle. Now we're getting the good gear. Combat shotgun. Repair you. Assault rifle. Repair you. Hunting rifle. Repair you. Put the hunting rifle on 4. Put the grenades on 5. Shotgun 6. And we'll head down into the metro. Good amount of bullets for the hunting rifle. And we level up. We've got 6 to 50. Take repair up a bit. So take it 33. We should be able to get it. Comprehension. Sounds like here. 3 more score points. Yeah, I'll take educate. Hold on to our skill books until our next perk. And we can have a little look-see in here. Take a metro ticket. Well, it's not that. Man, it's not that. Man, it's not that. Quite. Escalators, lights.
Metro security protocol initializing.
Station. Everyone needs a robot companion.
Security grid offline. Metro central not responding. Threat level Omega.
A bit of your things around. For nothing great. Some bullets. And all right. Thanks for the help, dickhead. Can we prepare this pistol? Yeah. do too much, but cigarettes. Anything useful? Nope.
Move along, please.
Shut up. Worst robot guard ever. One more blade. Not too useful at the moment. I don't want to get bogged down in crafting components at the moment, you know. Ghouls that way, so we will come in here. Doctors, logic tubing, a safe. More? Nope. But no more room. Fuck. DCTA laser firearm protocol. And a little laser pistol. First aid. All the good stuff. Due to class 7 system failure, all service engineers are required to report for duty. Failure to report results in termination per clause 45.7A of the maintenance service union contract. And the note we picked up. Proper laser pistol usage. Handled care and used only when necessary. Maintain personal safety during a communist attack is a good example of proper usage of your standard issue laser pistol. Rodent control is not acceptable. What we shall do, we'll shut off and engage. Nah. We should have some gas flowing. As you can see over here, and if we introduce this laser pistol to the gas, we get a lovely fireball. And it killed all the zombies. Is this the right way? I don't want to go the right way. One way is just loot. Family Town Friendship Station. Yeah. So we want to go down here first. Mugs, frag grenade, missiles, 30 handy flamethrower recipes, well, these guys seem to be prepared for the nuclear war, pre-war books, I could leave them. should continue on. Haven. Nice. Nail bolt. I shouldn't have left them alive to kill them. Caps. Caps. None here. Where am I going? I'm busted. Corpses. That one you could call up. But we'll heal up before we walk out here. Well, let's use the dirty water. Chevy Chase North. Purified water. The dock. Palau Escape Preservation Chiller. Brotherhood of Steel to the rescue. Hunting rifles.
That's how we do it in the Lion's Pride, you fucking freak!
Haha!
yes, sir. Sorry, brother. You don't need a...